An Indian Air Force Jaguar fighter plane has crashed in Kushinagar in Uttar Pradesh. This is what we are getting right now. More details are awaited. Details, in fact, are trickling in. The visuals are already up on your screens right now. You can see that wreckage, that debris is part of that Jaguar fighter plane. Amir Haq joins us now with more details. Amir, what are we picking up here?
Well, other very sketchy information, very basic information coming in from Kushinagar as of now. This is stated to be a Jaguar fighter plane which perhaps took flight from the Gorakhpur Air Force Station area, about 40-50 kilometers from where from the crash site. And it has been on almost 20 minutes back, 20 minutes, half an hour back, that this particular aircraft crashed there. In Kushinagar, this is stated to be the Hatimpur area of Kushinagar wherein this crash has been reported from. The locals do tell us that the pilot has been able to eject himself to safety. So far, the police has been informed. The Air Force authorities there in Gorakhpur have also been informed. But no official statement coming in from the government or the Air Force authorities as of now.
Right.
So we're still waiting for more information to come in from there. But yes, this is confirmed. The visuals speak for themselves. The Jaguar aircraft, their fighter aircraft, has crashed in Kushinagar. No casualties reported as of now.
Well, the good part is there are no casualties right
now.
Yes, no casualties among locals either. We'll wait for more information, Amit.